tells a tale of ghosts that whine and wail. Around and round about the place at night, and this is how he tells his tale. Or hear that cloaky wail, up and down the scale, creeping in and out of every room. Cloaky wail, whine and often wail, guaranteed to fill your soul with gloom. Kind of freezes you, then it kind of teases you, that mysterious road makes you panicky when you hear that whine and moan. Every night, when you dim the light, you can hear the bogey.
to disappear from the ship we're near, and you think we fear to the chandelier. It's the haunt it has. The air is full of clammy claws that clutch you by the collar. So gargle night and morning, just in case you have to holler. Little lights and sights and awful frights in flesh being tight. But at the end of night comes a woman in white, so quite all right. In the haunt it has. Church clock strikes 12, there's a knock with a sudden shock. You remember the lock on the door and the crock. Oh, why did you mock at the haunted house? It's black as pitch and your eyeballs.
Happy Halloween, everybody.